Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at some fixes for the dreaded orange screen of death. As always, we will link an article in the description down below that will go more into depth. If this problem happened after you installed new software, your first step should be to uninstall that software and see if the problem is fixed. The software may have compatibility issues. Go to your device manager and update any of your video or graphics drivers. If this happened after a driver update, roll that driver back. If you have a GPU that can change the clock speed on it, go into it and lower the speed. Overclocked GPU speed can cause the orange screen. If you receive an error of driver IRQL not or less equal, then we can try this fix. Go to the device manager, then IDE ATA ATAPI controllers, and update the standard controllers there. You can also try uninstalling the drivers and then restarting and reinstalling the driver. You can restart in safe mode and try the automatic repair and see if the problem is resolved. For more tips on your Windows 10 system, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. And if this helped, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. We are always adding new content aimed at making your digital universe a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.